are searching for something far older than these ruins, which, if found, could hurt an ordinary man infinitely beyond his five senses.